No matter what our age, occupation, or status in life, we all need a sanctuary from the demands of modern living, stress, anxieties, loneliness, emptiness, and personal problems. This first method of practicing yoga sound meditation is one that we can practice anywhere, at any time. Yoga meditation is the heart and soul of yoga. It frees us from our deepest anxieties and fears and allows us to experience deep inner peace and spiritual happiness. Now, mentally place the transcendental sound on the point between the eyebrows, Ajna Chakra. Continue to mentally repeat the transcendental sound while focusing on this point. Now, sit in a comfortable position. The yoga sound we will practice here together is Hari Bol Nitai Go. First, let's have you repeat after me. Hari Bol. Now, Nitai Go. Repeat after me. Hari Bol Nitai Go. Now, become aware of your breath. As you inhale, mentally say to yourself, I'm aware I'm inhaling. As you exhale, mentally say to yourself, I'm aware I'm exhaling. Ni tai go.
Ni tai go.
Ni tai go.
Ni tai go.
After completing the japa meditation once around the bees, you may want to continue this meditation. When you come to the head bead, reverse and go back the direction you came from. Pure spiritual love is eternally established in the hearts of the living entities. It is not something to be gained from another source. When the heart is purified by yoga sound meditation, this love naturally awakens.